you know how a pimple begins? Mm. The all glands begin to come and shed the dead skin cells. Sometimes the dead skin cells are not shed. Then they form a bump around the pipe of the sebum to come to the surface and block the way and form a bump around it. There's a red bump on top, but it's not a pimple yet. Hmm. You know, then the bacteria build their colonies in it. But it becomes bigger. Then when the things kill the bacteria, there are some cells that kill the bacteria and it becomes bigger. And the blood turns the area red and forms a pimple. Mm. That is how pimples form. Popping pimples, they cause more redness and irritation. That's why I never pop pimples. You know, it's good to leave the pimples. They go for away in a while. Mm. And especially sleep makes the pimples go away. Mm.